Yeah, hi. We are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is Arduino based traffic light control system. In this project I am using an ATmega 2560 and RF module, RF receiver. It is connected with the A8, A9, A10, A11 data lines, and I am using one 16 class 2 LCD display, and I am using one junction, red, orange, green, 4 lines, L1, L2, L3, L4 and one power supply unit. So this is my connection diagram, and here I am using one working hardware kit, 230 input step down transformer and 9 volts output AC, so bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator and one LED, Mega 2560 board, and 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, it is connected to the 16x2 LCD display, character LCD display. Whatever the process is going on, that should be displayed on the LCD. And RF receiver, ST12D decoder unit, and 433 MHz receiver unit, and this is 433 MHz transmitter, and here this is the battery connection, lane 1, lane 2, lane 3, lane 4. And here lane 1, lane 2, lane 3, lane 4. So now everything is okay. It is showing on the LCD. It is called as normal. So it is continuously rotating. Now I am giving the input signal. Now I am going to change the direction. Means, so if any emergency vehicle or anything, otherwise the traffic signal wants to change the signal. So if I am giving third one I am giving, so third always green, remaining should be red. If I am removing the signal, so it is changing the directions. So every one second, red, orange, green, red, orange, green, red, orange, green. Now I am going for the fourth lane. So this is the fourth lane is green, remaining three is the red, only fourth lane is green. Now I am giving first lane. Yeah, it is showing on first, and everything should be normal. Now I am going to give second lane. So here second is green, remaining three should be red. So here is the connection diagram. 11, 12, 13, 8, 9, 10, 17, 18, 19, 14, 15, 16, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and A8, A9, A10, A11. So simple project, traffic light signaling system using Arduino or Arduino based traffic light signaling system.